Good morning, dear children. Today we are going to learn about verb. What is a verb? A verb is a word which tells us what a person or thing is doing. Let's look at these examples. The girl eats mangoes. What is the girl doing? She is eating mangoes. Here the verb is eats. John is telling a story. What is the John doing? He is telling a story. So the verb is telling. My mother is cooking. What is the verb here? What is your mother doing? She is cooking. So cooking is the verb in this sentence. I am drinking a glass of water. What are you doing? You are drinking a glass of water. So drinking is the verb in this sentence. Thank you.